Don't start on Jackson, Mom.
Your poor buddy has been through so much. Why deliberately do that to yourself? Why, Shelby?
Diabetic people have healthy babies all the time.
Yes, but you are special, Shelby. And there are things you can do and things you cannot. There are limits.
I am going to be very, very careful. No one is going to get hurt. Or disappointed. Or even inconvenienced.
Least of all Jackson, I can imagine.
You're jealous. Because you no longer have a say-so on what I do. And that drives you up the wall. You're ready to speak nails because you can't call the shots.
I do not raise my daughter to talk to me like this.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
When any of us asked you what you wanted from us when we grow up, what did you say?
I'm not in the mood to play games, Shelby.
Just tell me, Mom, what did you say?
The only thing I ever said to you is that I want you to be happy.
One thing that would make me happy is to have a baby. If I could adopt one, I would. But I can't. So I'm going to have this baby and I wish you'd be happy too.
I will tell you what I wish. I do not know what I wish.
Why do you have to make everything so difficult? I look in having this baby as the opportunity of a lifetime. Sure, there is a bit of risk involved, but that's true for anybody. And you get through it, and life goes on. And when everything is said and done, there will be a piece of immortality.
Immortality?
Yes, with Jackson's good looking and my sense of style. Well, I hope, but I need your support. I'd rather have 30 minutes of wonderful than a lifetime with nothing special.